We're back. All right, welcome back, everyone, to the Shady Part of Me. Hopefully, luck has provided you all with good luck and good fortune. I hope everything's been going well for you guys. Right now, we left off. Wait. I'm timed. Let me just.
We could leave if you don't like it here.
It makes you kind of wonder what type of place is this? Because it looks like a therapy, not a therapy, but more like an asylum? Yeah, I think that's the word, an asylum.
Do you know where the exit is?
Because they always talk about an exit. They want to leave, but where do they want to go? Wee. All right. So I know if I. Okay. Bop. Bop. There she is. Okay, whoops. She stopped by a vent? But wait. I thought there wasn't light in it. Yeah, I thought there was no light inside there.
The exit should be around here.
Exit? Are these? They look young. Probably other kids.
It's kind of nice how everything's so carefully labeled. There you go.
All right. Oh, the wrong way. Alley-oop. That one's hanging for dear life. And there you go. Am I a friend as well? I think if I go off of what I know right now, which isn't really that much, these could be just lab rats, basically. Experiments that, I guess you can say, it kind of gone wrong. Now she can't get out. Oh, I get it. No, further. Right there. There we go. And off we go more. Whoa, whoa, wait, wait. What's over there then? I notice this feeling so vividly, so deeply it runs within and overflows with me, words, without me being able to stop it, a memory. Ah, I can't see! Ah! Ah! The TV's acting up! Ah, I can't see! It's too emotional! Alright, wait. I'm I gotta pause it right here. Oh, hold on. Give me 1 minute.
Come in.
Go on.
Alright, there we go. Now we finally got it. And off she goes. The hell?
You're almost there.
Almost there? There where? Where is there?
Are we there yet?
It's right there! Look!
Alright, let's bring the shadow over. Together. Can't get anywhere with that box in the way. So.
Just a bit more.
Okay, No. No, wait. There we go. Wait, those kids have the box. Hey,
wait. Come on, get down. I need this, please.
Nope, mine. He's just staring at me, huh? Oh, wait, what? Oh, damn! It was a lie! A lie! Wait, whoa, wait. The hell? Wait, is what I'm wearing a straitjacket? Am I actually in an asylum? Well, obviously, there's not gonna be a door.
Did we fall because of me?
I wouldn't say so, but I don't know. Could have been a trap. How
are
you?
Are you going to stay silent?
Up you go.
It's not your fault.
What did I do?
I don't think you did anything wrong, but then again.
No, it's fine. Let's go this way.
Maybe, all right, so here's my little theory. Maybe she is I look inside this feeling. Whoops. I look inside this feeling so slowly, so carefully, it refuses to be explained and refuses to go away, my failure. Alright, now back to my theory. I think she's a patient here. And
do you know where to go?
Not really. Whoa. What we do when the lights go dark? What do we go when the shadows grow? How do we wake up from the bad dreams? Why do we stay here when we could just leave? A boat! Ah! I was waiting for her to get on. And there we go. But yeah, maybe she's just a patient. All the solitary got to her, and so she decided to make her friend, which was her shadow. It would explain why we hear voices when we do the origami pieces about saying, wait, you think I can get, nope. Think I didn't see that? Sorry about that. So maybe her only option is this. Origami's, what she's doing, what she has right now, we're finding all over the map. It tells us a story. It tells us a story that this one, our human counterpart doesn't want to talk about. So, because of that, finding these pieces is what literally gets us more of the story that she's not telling us. Because Shadow doesn't seem to know where she's going. But I'm gonna call her Sadness. Sadness does. Sadness feels like she's been doing this for a while now. But she can't really cope with it. Because if you really think about it, Shadow doesn't know what the hell's going on. But Sadness does. She just doesn't really want to say. But then again, I don't know.
Did you expect us to come here? Are we lost?
No, we're not.
See? She seems to know. She seems to be knowing where she goes. Where she's going. That depends, though. It really depends. What are you two helping with each other? Yes, you both want to escape, yes, but where is this place you're thinking of? Shadow's concerned about where Sadness's journeys are going.
Do you know what you're doing? Do you know where you're going?
No. So. Oh.
You're doing.
No. There we go.
Do you know where you're going?
Right here again? Right, right here, forgetting. And then we're gone. As someone's shadow, you do blindlessly go wherever wherever your light goes. That's how it works. But I don't know. Maybe I'm making a big deal out of something very small. Who knows? And then I take you with me.
There's no exit this way, is there?
Yeah, I think Shadow is not realizing where she is, and I don't know. You could say that Shadow is probably the whole logic and reasoning, while Sadness here is more of the curious one, the one that's very hopeful, the one that likes to believe. It's always good. Nope. How do I get up there though? And then
failure is fine.
It is. It's a life lesson.
You have no idea where you're going, do you?
failure is what makes us us. Not being able to cope with it is kinda how living is. Can't always live your life with zero failures, then there's no zero risks.
You won't find the exit if you don't face your fears.
I want to succeed to surely so willingly. It denies me my victories and leaves me with nothing my dreams. What are you afraid of? Whoa. He hates Shadow.
It seems you're afraid of light. What does it mean to you? Have you tried walking into the sun? Isn't a fireplace soothing? Don't you need a nightlight to guide you in your dreams?
Maybe she doesn't want to be exposed to the light. Maybe she's just afraid of it. Maybe.
I don't want to. I want to go home. I miss my books. I miss my friends.
Friends.
And the sun wake you up. Where are we? Act 2, exploration. Let's see. Whoa, wait. That's a wall. I can't simply just jump it. Let's restart everything. There we go.
What are you talking about? There's no one here. Have you been in this place before? Who's watching?
And how far does it go? Nope. Alley-oop.
Can you talk to me?
sorry, bless me.
Hmm.
Let's rewind a little bit more. That makes sense, let's see. That's too high. So... here, up there, up here, over here, and bam! Nope, nope! Perfect. And now. And there we go. Nope. That way she's on. Oh, there we go. Hide and stare, but they never talk to her. Oh. Push. I do. There's no way she can make it that. Let's see. See what happens if I stop. There we go. There we go.
Whoever you think is watching, don't mind them. They might mean well.
No, you can't know. You don't see them.
Let's see. All right, this goes in here. All right, simple. That was a simple one. All right, wait till she gets all the way down. Oh, but she's trapped as well. So unless... There we go. Now that's something I can't really push. No way I can. Oh. Ah!
Why do you fear them?
And then let's fix it. All right. Now wait.
You shouldn't fear them.
It's not like I want to.
There we go. I hide from people. From their eyes, I felt safer with my friends. In my room alone.
Too far.
I won't, I promise.
Sand? What the hell? Run! It's quicksand! No! He's drowning! Let's see where this goes real quick.
You're afraid of light. What does it mean to you? Isn't a fireplace soothing?
I see the weakness so sadly it condemns the past and praises the future, my evolution. And I guess we'll end it here. Everyone, thank you for watching. Hope you guys take care. I'll see you guys soon. Take care now. Alright, bye-bye. See you soon. Alright, see you later. Bye-bye.